that shit crank.
What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. You know it's your girl, Life with Chrissy, and I'm back with another video. So today we finna react to Bob Marley, Is This Love? Y'all, excuse my little bun, or whatever. But I'm gonna get my head done soon, so. But anyway, y'all, let's just get right into the reaction. I'm not gonna hold y'all up. Let's go. Yeah, I like his voice. Like, it's giving me Africa vibes, Jamaica vibes. It's giving me that, and I'm liking it. I like this type of music so far. Well, I like music like this, and I'm liking this song so far. But let's finish.
Be together.
I never heard of Bob Marley before, like his music and all that stuff, but this is giving me a vibe of somewhere that I go, or it's giving me some type of vibe, y'all, and I can't get it. Like, I can't tell y'all what kind of vibe I'm getting, but it's giving me a vibe, like Kalahari, safari type vibe. Y'all know what I'm saying? Like, you know, Kalahari, the water park and stuff. It's giving me something like that. It's giving me some type of vibe like that. I don't know. Maybe I'm tweaking, but it's giving me a vibe.
I'm willing and able.
Like, you know, I feel like in Africa, so they use different types of instruments. They use different things to make music. You know what I'm saying? And I think that's what I'm hearing in this song. Like, it doesn't sound like your normal, you know, it doesn't sound like normal. It's different. It's a different vibe, y'all. I'm telling y'all, it's a vibe that I'm getting. I don't know what it is, but I'm liking the song and I'm loving the song. He has a good voice. It's that Africa or Jamaica type that I'm getting, you know what I'm saying?
Yes, I know, yes, I know, yes, I know now. Oh, yes, I know, yes, I yes, I know now. I'm willing and able. So I throw my cards on your table. See, I wanna love you. I wanna love and treat you. Love and treat you right. I wanna love you.
Okay, you guys, that's the end of this song. Like I've been saying, I like the song, I like the vibe, I like it all. I would definitely listen to this song again. I want to look and see what other songs Bob Marley has, so I can, like, you know, get a feel of something else too. Y'all can comment some different songs that he got that I could, like, you know, get a feel for or whatever. But that's the end of this video, you guys, so make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Turn your post notification bell on, because I'm telling y'all what I've been telling y'all in the last videos. I'm gonna be posting like crazy, so I want y'all to make sure y'all up on beat. Make sure y'all not missing not one, two, or three reactions. Make sure y'all get the notifications when I post, so y'all can go and watch it and react to it, and not react to it, but let me know, you guys, what you think. And like I said, if y'all do this stuff for me at the end of this month, I will do a giveaway or something to give back and say thank you to you guys, because y'all been putting your girl up, and I thank y'all so much. So let's continue, and let's just get right into the next one.